getting beat.
Y'all keep hearing beat in his favor.
Yes, queen. You say yes. 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 Navaj M Studios in the building. Y'all see Ricky Rose. Is you love her?
We love all y'all fans out there.
All y'all Khia fans, y'all know I love you. Is they big man or little man? I'm done talking. Oh, y'all see my ten. Y'all see my ten. Dance for me, baby. Dance for me. We love it. Is you love her? The queen's court is live. Get ready because we behind the scenes. The next all the video shoot, y'all, is about to go down. The queen is running the Playboy house. So get ready, bitch. Get ready, bitch. Gag order. You bitches out of order. You bitches out of water. Y'all know a lot of hoes on the docket for Monday. A lot of thirsty for the queen. You know, every man I leave behind, they always miss me when I'm gone. Cause good pussy bitch call. And good pussy bitch ball. Hey! Y'all already know everybody saying I'm homophobic. Y'all know that I was a sissy and punk in my last life. I was a sissy and a punk and a fag. No, a sissy and a fag and a punk rock tube. In my last life, I was a messy sissy. And then I changed my life for the Lord, and he gave me my pussy when I came to earth this time, y'all. So y'all can't call me homophobic because I was a drag queen in my last life, bitch. I'm real fish in this life, whores. Did you love whores? I'm going to be going live all day. We're behind the scenes for the next call of video shoot, so you guys stay tuned. I love y'all. I love you, Team Khia, the original Team Khia. All y'all knew this child. I knew y'all weren't here to stay. Bitch, that's why I said keep the missus, sisters at your house. And get you a stable of good queens and good friends. Good loyal company is what you need to keep. Y'all already know. Yeah. Case closed and casket has been dropped. I'm really tired of talking about that. I wish everybody had just let it go. I told y'all 2 weeks ago that the Queen's Court would be no more, that you could catch us live or you wouldn't catch us at all. So I guess now you ain't gonna catch us at all because hoes is mad because I took my show and packed my bags and hauled ass. That's all I did was said I didn't want to come to your house no more, and you mad making videos and crying and telling all your damn business. Hush! You talk too much. Homegirl, you never shut up. Goddamn! Bitch, everybody don't need to know your business. That's why I knew you wasn't no good business partner in the beginning. Business partners talk behind closed doors. They don't get on their live and put all kind of motherfuckers in their business. These people are not your friends. The social media is not your friend. The internet is not your friend. Facebook is not your friend. Stop telling all your business. Stop crying rivers and oceans and seas to these people that don't give a fuck about you. We're going to be going live all day. I'm not going to be talking about this situation after today because I'm a little sick of it. I know you all been wanting to know what was going on, and I'm gonna talk about address it one more time on Monday, so y'all make sure y'all tune in to the Queen's Court Live, gag order live from the Queen's Chambers each and every Monday night at 8 o'clock. Make sure you tune in and stay tuned in here because I'm shooting the next call of video shoot live all day, and I'll make sure that you guys get all of the juice behind the scenes. Much love, Team Khia. I love you guys. I love the way you beat his face. Love you guys. If I want to take my business elsewhere, I can because it's mine. I wrote it. I can take it elsewhere. If I don't want to do it no more, I don't have to do it no more. It's mine. I wrote next call. It's mine. If I don't want a bitch to perform it with me, I don't have to. It's mine. That's the difference of being a boss and being a slave. When I walk, everything is done. Because it's mine. How about you create your own shit and then you ain't got to worry about a bitch packing her bag and hauling her ass? God damn, can we just let this go? Maybe after y'all see the next call of video, y'all, and let it go. Just let it go. Let it go. If the hoe wanna go, just let her go. Let her go. Don't be messy. Let her go. If the bitch wanna leave, just let her go. If, you know, don't be messy. Let it go. All I'm saying is I don't wanna talk about that shit no more. That shit next caller. Bitch, y'all know that I done figured out how to go live. y'all see me go live and I had the whole party live on the motherfucking phone Monday night. Child, why ain't nobody tell me I could just go live on Instagram and I can add the callers and you motherfuckers pop up on my screen, bitch? Y'all know we gagging money, don't you? Everybody want to know about Nicki Minaj. I don't give a fuck about Nicki Minaj. Ain't no hate, but I mean, y'all, Nicki been blocked just like the rest of you motherfuckers. If I don't give a fuck. You the groupie. You the one that's starstruck. You the one that care about all these motherfuckers. Bitch, I don't give a fuck about nothing or nobody but me. How about that?
And mine.
So everybody want to know the Nicki Minaj tease and everybody want to know everything that's been going on. I don't know where y'all get all this shit from. Who is telling y'all all this shit? Who is doing all this talking, telling on themselves? I don't know, but we're going to talk about it live on Gag Order Monday night. So y'all stay tuned. The queen is shooting the next caller video. So y'all make sure y'all stay tuned in to Khia Thug Mrs. on Instagram so y'all can get all the behind the scenes too. We're going to be roasting and gagging all day and all your questions will be answered Monday night on the Queen's Court, the Queen's Chamber. Gag order.
Gag order.
Bitch, you wild order.
Who on the doctor?
Who's that? Who on the doctor?
Who on the motherfucking doctor?
You sits and you pucks and you pump up suit. Stop being so damn messy. Stop being so damn messy and extra. Just stop it. Stop it. If you want to leave, just leave. But you ain't going to lie on me. You don't even believe. Why you gotta Jesus be? Ain't no loyalty. You hoes be some thieves. You don't even believe in Jesus. Why you gotta Jesus be?
Man, we finna gag today.
It's the gag order all day. The Queen's Court live in the Queen's Chambers. Y'all make sure y'all tune in. Check back in. Tell a friend. I'm going live, so get your phone ready. My makeup artist is getting a little aggravated because we got a few looks to do.
Oh, yeah, I'm cool.
You cool?
I'm cool.
Because you beating his face. And I'm loving it.
Painted by Cam is always cool.
Yes! What is... Fuck yourself!
Painted by Cam.
Painted by Cam. I've been painted by Cam. Y'all get ready because next caller, we live from... We live and out live for the next call of video shoot. Y'all make sure y'all tune in. I'm getting it together. So you guys can see all of the behind the scenes. I'm getting the videos, y'all, so I'm gonna make sure that I post it. And be going all day. Everybody's been hitting me up asking to be about CIAA this weekend. Jackson said it best. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Just stop. Y'all heard what Michael said? With y'all emotional ass. With y'all sensitive ass. Stop being so damn sensitive and messy. Star shit. Let it go. Just let it go. You motherfuckers walk around looking like zodiac signs and mermaids and shit. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Gag order. Gag order gonna be live, so it's going down Monday night at 8. Make sure you tune in right here. And I'm gonna keep posting live from the behind the scenes of the next talk video shoot. Love y'all. Look at this. Turn your hat around, babe. Turn your hat around, babe. Because they big man. They big man. They big man, babe. We live. Y'all already know it's just family up in here, so I'm going to make sure I let y'all see everything that's going on. We live all night. That's what's up. Gag order. Stay tuned.
That's where it all started at. That's where it all started from. That's that one hit that they say I got. But they always be wanting me to get on stage and do an hour show. If all I got is one hit, why y'all want me on stage for an hour? Why y'all mad because I just showed up and just performed next caller? I mean, that's all y'all say I got? They don't want me with the phone. They don't want me with the phone. Say all my children and brothers and family is the children.
All of them.
All of them. It's on the grand marshal at the gay parade. But now, I'm homophobic. I don't give a fuck. So, bitch, you still gonna get roasted. You still gonna get red. Bitch, I'm still gonna talk about the powder donuts. All you motherfuckers that think the Queen's Court is no more, that's a lie. You still gonna get roasted. And you still gonna get red. I just decided not to go back down there in Mandy's basement. And that's just it. I ain't mad. Just let it go and move on. If you come in my timeline or in my comment section with that bullshit, I'ma block you. I know you still gonna be watching, so just tune in on Monday, make another page. And
you play too much.
Fuck them alone. It's going down, gag orders Monday night at 8 p.m. Make sure y'all tune in. Book a show, buy an album, and stay tuned because we live and out loud. Next caller!